Hi, my name is Hakim Yaakob, co-founder at Nexa Cloud Technologies, Sindiram Bahat, and manager at BloodCut. BloodCut is a mobile application that helps streamline the process of blood donation, making it easier for people to donate blood, and connects blood donors with blood donation centers and also blood donation events. BloodCut, from its ideation stage back in 2015, started from a hackathon, which we decided to try to solve a problem that is faced by not only Brunei Darussalam, but also worldwide, which is blood donation shortage. Thus, we have thought of an idea of how to make it easier for people to donate blood, and also how we can try to mitigate the shortage of blood stock. Thus, throughout the years, we have joined several competitions and pitched to several organizations about this idea, which is BloodCut, also formerly known as First Blood. And we have joined several competitions, not only in Brunei Darussalam, but also regional, such as Malaysia, Singapore. And we have been invited to a few representing Brunei in a few regional competitions, such as APICTA, both held at Taiwan and also Dhaka, Bangladesh. So how has APICTA and APICTA helped us as a company and also our product BloodCut? It has given us a platform for us to test our concept, which is the proof of concept stage, and also to test our pitching skills and how we can convince people of our product BloodCut itself. It has also helped us to do proof of concept and also pushed us to develop an MVP, which is the minimal viable product. And with that itself, we have managed to land a pilot project with the Raja Isteri Pengiran Anak Salihah Hospital, RIPAS, at the blood donation centers. So we did the pilot project and we managed to also reach the mobile blood drives. And right now, today is the launching of the BloodCut 2.0, which is a new and improved BloodCut that is going to be launched with the 3 months campaign. Thank you, Victor.